This video is about electrofusion couplers and butt welding in Wavin, PE and Quickstream systems. First, let's create a pipe. Now, by using the split element tool, let's divide that pipe into several pieces. What's inserted by default is a butt weld. You'll notice that two pipes are overlapping. That's because the union is taking into account those extra millimeters that are lost due to the butt welding. If you would like to join these two pipes by an electrofusion coupler, the union has to be selected and then, in the Properties tab, electrofusion coupler needs to be enabled. We can change all the unions into butt welds or electrofusion couplers at once. First, the union has to be selected and then, by right-clicking on it, choose the Select All Instances in Entire Project option. Now we can enable or disable electrofusion couplers for all the unions selected this way. Butt welding losses are considered everywhere in the system. Let's create a junction. We can immediately see that the butt welding loss is calculated here as well. In addition to that, you have an option to choose whether to use electrofusion couplers at specific points instead. Simply select the family and enable the coupler where needed. We can check by looking at the pipe's length that the extra millimeters are taken into account. Butt weld losses equal 3 millimeters per spigot. That's it. Thank you for watching.